अपनी फिटनेस के लिए एक छोटा सा स्टेप सब्सक्राइब करते हुए बेल आइकन दबाना मत भूलिएगा।
हाय गाइस, मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि आपने पिछले सारे वर्कआउट्स फॉलो किए होंगे। तो चलते हैं आज के वर्कआउट की तरफ। वेरी सिंपल मूव, यू हैव टू लाई डाउन फ्लैट ऑन योर स्टमक, ऑलराइट, एंड यू सी हाउ सुपरमैन फ्लाइज लाइक दिस, ऑलराइट, एंड यू डू द फ्लाई। You move your hands like this, keeping your leg up, and you count 100. Okay? Count for yourself. Oops. Oh. Okay. No problem. We need to coordinate. Awesome. Chest little bit up. Awesome. Keep breathing. When you go out, breathe out. When you go up, breathe in. We are working on the core and the back. Alright, the whole back is working. You feel real good stretch, real good, you know, bahut acha lagega back mein. You're strengthening your back muscles and your, you know, your shoulders are also working. This is a very good move, alright? This is a very good move, not too difficult. And you have to count for yourself, right? And wherever you feel that you're dropping the form, you feel that you want to take a break, you can take a break and you write it down in your diary or on the board so that you can beat that score next time. Come on, count louder, Chandni, where are you? Wow, awesome. Keep going. This is a very good move for your abs. You go into the high plank move and tap your shoulders. And you don't have to twist. Alright? Agar aapko difficulty ho rahi hai, you can widen your legs a little bit and then tap. Tap and tap. Go slow and controlled and focus on the form. Always have to go slow. Push yourself, push your limits. If you want to take a break, it's okay. You can take a break. But always remember to write it down so that you remember that what is the score you made last time. And the next time when you do that, you will beat that score.
अगर आपको ये वर्कआउट सीरीज पसंद आ रही है तो कमेंट करें और अपने व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप पे अपने फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली के साथ में शेयर करें. Till then, stay home, stay fit. See you soon.